It would be no surprise if you look at Hatate, you look at McGregor, you look at Kyogo, all in the running for player of the year.
Yeah, I think they have to be. And the dominance they've had this season, the way they play, the style, but also, as I say, is that they're reliable enough to be there week in, week out, which is a huge thing for a football club.